Welcome to Lagupata from Solve the Virtual Labs. The objective of this simulation is to determine the amount of total hardness present in a given water sample by EDTA titration method. The setup used for this simulation is shown here. To know about the solution used for this experiment, click on the solution used. To understand the terminologies, click on the description. Throughout the simulation, to proceed to the next step, click on this arrow shown below. Standardization of EDTA solution. Click here to place the funnel into the burette. Open the lid of EDTA solution. Click here to transfer the solution into the burette up to zero mark. Click here to close the lid. Click here to remove the funnel. Click here to squeeze the bulb of graduated pipette. Click on the upward pointing arrow to pipette 10 ml of calcium carbonate solution. Click on this arrow to release the solution into the conical flask. Click here on the automatic pipette. Open the lid of ammonia buffer solution. Click on the pipette and pipette 1 ml of buffer solution. Close the lid. Click on the automatic pipette to release the solution into the conical flask. Select the correct answer for this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. Click here to open the lid of Erichrome Black Tea indicator. Click on the dropper to collect the indicator. Click here to add 5 to 6 drops into the conical flask. Close the lid. Click here to open the knob and let the solution flow into the conical flask. Stop the process when the color changes to blue. Note down the final burette reading. These are the observations of the current experiment. To know the formula, click on the formula here. Enter the calculated value here. Click on check to check the result. Sample titration. Click here to place the funnel into the burette. Click here to open the EDTA solution. Click on the solution to transfer it into the burette up to zero mark. Click on the lid to close the lid. Remove the funnel from the burette. Click here to squeeze the pipette bulb and place it into the water sample. Click on the upward pointing arrow mark to pipette 100 ml of water sample. Click on the downward pointing arrow to release the sample into the conical flask. Select the correct answer for this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. Click on the automatic pipette. Click here to open the lid of the ammonia buffer solution. Now pipette 1 ml of ammonia buffer solution. Close the lid. Click on the pipette and release the solution into the conical flask. Click here to open the lid of Erichrome Black Tea indicator. Click on the dropper to collect the indicator. Click here to add 5 to 6 drops of indicator into the conical flask. Close the lid. Select the correct answer to this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. Click on the knob to release the solution into the conical flask. Stop the process when the color changes to blue. Note down the final burette reading. Select the correct answer for this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. These are the observations of the current trial. Click here to know the formula used to calculate total hardness. Click here to enter the calculated value. click on the check to check the actual value. Select the correct answer for this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. Select the correct answer to proceed to the inference. This is the inference drawn for this current experiment conducted.